I found that I have dyslexia back in 2031. That's true. But that's one thing about me, man. I am dumb. Everyone that knows that knows that I'm dumb, but they also know that I'm like the happiest guy in the world. Right? And I'm probably happy because I'm dumb. Right? Every smart person I've ever met seems to be pissed off all the time. You ever met a smart person? They're always annoyed, they're always pissed off. I think they put all this learning in their brain, and then they don't know what to do with it, and then that frustrates them. So they just walk around all day like, global warming, and gluten. Other smart shit, I don't know what they're thinking about. You know? I know I don't struggle with that at all. Right? Just happy, you know? I'm usually picturing animals wearing clothes. My friends were always like, what are you laughing about? I was like, oh, dogs don't wear rain boots. Just happy. And I know that, I don't want to say, like, I've got a special coming out that's called Dumb is Gooder. And I know that once I put that out, everyone's going to be mean to me. They're going to send me all these emails like, you're a piece of shit, and knowledge is power, and blah. I'm not saying smart is bad. I'm just saying smart don't do nothing for the world if you're a fucking asshole all the time. That's my point. Yeah, kindness, love, acceptance, that's what changes the world, not knowing shit. If I get a flat tire tonight, I need some nice person to be like, I'll help you. I don't need some nerd showing up like, well, this is why you check the air pressure.